Hello children, today we will do English language. Take out your joyful learning I love English workbook and take out page number 15. Children, today we will do use of an. We use an before vowels. And what are vowels? A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. So words starting with A, E, I, O, U, we will use an. Now let's start. First one is done for you. Now second one, an egg. A-N, an E-double-G, egg. Third one, an ink pot. Fourth one, an orange. Fifth one, an eggs. Sixth one, an umbrella. Seventh one, an elephant. Eighth, an ice cream. Nine, an owl. Tenth, an arm. Children, take out page number 16. Over here, you have to do name the pictures using an. You have to name the pictures using an. First one is an ant. Second, an egg. Third, an ink pot. Fourth, an ox. Fifth one, an owl. Sixth one, an elephant. So children, you will write it as I have written it for you. Now look below, children. Here you will draw and fill in an. See the word? Apple is written, so you will draw apple and you will write an. Same way, ice cream is written, you will draw ice cream and you will write an. Then you will draw egg and you will write an. Then you will draw umbrella and you will write an. Then you will draw axe and you will write an, as I have done it for you. Now, turn to page number 17. Over here, read the word and draw the picture. See the word? What word is given? A mat. So, you will draw a mat. Second one, an egg. You will draw an egg. Then, you will draw a pin. A pin is given. Then, a pot. A pot you will draw. Then, an aeroplane. An aeroplane you will draw. After that, here you will name the pictures using a or an. Here, can you see a tab? Yes. So what you will write? A tab. Then a bed is given. So you will write a bed. B-E-D, bed. Then elephant is given. So what you will write? What you will use here? An elephant. You will write A and an elephant, spelling of elephant, as I have written. Then you will write a cup. A cup is given, so you will write a cup. Here, ink pot. So what you will use here? An, an ink pot. Now turn to page number 18. Picture composition using A or an. First one, I see an elephant. Yes, what you will use here? An elephant. Second one, I see a lion. Third one, I see an ostrich. Yes. Fourth one, I see a tiger. Fifth one, I see a zebra. Sixth one, I see a bear. After this, you will do this work in your copy number 1.